Hello, curious fellows. Welcome to the Story to Learn. Get ready, dino fans. Today we're traveling back, way back, to a time before humans, before cities, before even the Ice Age. Welcome to the Age of Dinosaurs. So, what are dinosaurs? Dinos weren't just big lizards. Dinosaurs were a group of reptiles that lived millions of years ago. Some were huge. Some were tiny. Some walked on two legs, others on four. And many had wild features like horns, spikes, or even feathers. Dinosaurs ruled the Earth during the Mesozoic era, a time that began over 245 million years ago and lasted for more than 180 million years. This time was split into three parts: the Triassic, the Jurassic, and the Cretaceous periods. Different dinosaurs lived during different times, just like how your grandparents and great-grandparents grew up in different decades. Let's meet some of the most famous dinosaurs. Tyrannosaurus rex, T-Rex, was a giant meat-eater, about 40 feet long and with teeth as long as bananas. But guess what? Its arms were super short, only about the size of a child's. Triceratops. This plant eater had three horns and a huge bony frill on its head. Triceratops used its horns for defense. Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus looked like a walking fortress with its huge spiked tail and plates on its back. Velociraptor. You've seen it in movies, but the real Velociraptor was only about the size of a turkey and had feathers. They were fast and sneaky. Have you ever wondered what happened to dinosaurs? About 66 million years ago, something big happened. Really big. A giant asteroid hit Earth. Causing fires, darkness, and climate changes. Most dinosaurs couldn't survive. Scientists believe that some small feathered dinosaurs evolved into birds. But how do we know about dinosaurs? Thanks to fossils, we've learned a ton about dinosaurs. Fossils are the bones, footprints, and even poop, called coprolites, left behind from the past. Paleontologists are the scientists who dig them up and study them. Dinosaurs may be gone, but their story lives on through fossils, books, and your imagination.
And that's just the beginning of our wild adventure. There are so many more amazing animals waiting to meet you, each with their own story, fun facts, and a little surprise too. So if you want to discover what animal comes next, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you never miss a magical moment. Tell us in the comments, which animal do you want to meet next? And hey, want more fun and learning? Visit storytolearn.com for free activity sheets, bedtime stories, and cool surprises. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok for more fun behind the scenes. Stay curious, stay kind, and we'll see you in the next animal adventure. Bye for now from Story to Learn.